Hi everyone. Today I am going to talk through this video regarding the transformation of title documents, the evolution of documents over the years. Let us see what is the latest technology. You know, we'll see the latest technology, what used to be 50 years back, what used to be 100 years back, 150 years back, and 200 years back, you know, how documents used to be prepared. So let us start from the latest technology. Now, you know, we are slowly moving into digitalization. So it is all digital documents nowadays. What we do is that we prepare documents on a computer, soft copies are prepared, and the parties, you know, sitting in various locations, they sign digitally. And the signature parties may be in India, different parts of India, or even, you know, various parts of the world in other countries also. So they sign the documents, upload it onto the, you know, cloud or website. Then, you know, you can take printouts, you know, whenever you want. You know, you have copies, you can always take the copies. So that is the latest method of documentation. But this, I'm not saying that this is completely in vogue. Today, it is slowly, we are moving on towards this, you know, digitalization mode, because that is easier, and, you know, to preserve it, to keep the copies, it becomes, you know, much easier. Now, let us see one document which is digitally signed. This is a digital document which is signed. You can see the digital signature here. So that is the latest technology. Now, what used to happen, you know, before this, again, it used to be prepared in computers. Soft copies were prepared. We used to correct it, and final documents, printouts were taken. And then, you know, parties used to sign, physically sign. This is the only difference between a digital document and a computer printout, that, you know, the parties used to physically sign the document, maybe sitting in different locations or in the same location. So, and then hard copy printouts are taken and preserved. That's a computer printout, computer documents, you know, computer agreements, contracts, various kinds of, you know, power of attorney documents are prepared in computer, and, you know, soft copies are preserved. Now, before the computer documents, prior to that, what used to be the practice? That is typewritten documents. We used to typewrite the documents, prepare it on stamp papers, or get it franked in the government machinery. And then, you know, we used to take, parties used to sign the documents, you know, physically. Again, physical signature. The difference between a computer document and a physical, the typewritten document, is that in a typewritten document, there could be human errors. Mistakes will be there. So afterwards, you know, what used to do is that, you know, we used to correct the mistakes and enter it towards the end of the document. Corrections and interlineations, 1, 2, 3, we will say that, you know, page number 1, line number so and so, there is a correction. Page number 4, line number 30, there is a correction. So the corrections had to be listed towards the end of the document. Whereas in a computer document, you can correct, make corrections, and, you know, the final document, you can take the printout. So the corrections can be ruled out, actually, in a computer. That's the only difference I find, you know, between a computer printout and a typewritten document. So the typewriter documents are, even today, you know, we have title deeds of, you know, maybe 100 years old, or even more than 125 years old documents I've seen. So these are the typewritten documents, you know, which used to be in vogue, you know, before the computer came into existence. So then, before the typewritten documents, the typewriters, we used to have the handwritten documents. These are the handwritten documents. Handwritten documents are, you know, there used to be people with expertise in preparing documents, handwriting experts. And their handwritings used to be, you know, legible and so beautiful, actually. You can see the document here. The letters, if you see the letter A at various parts of the documents, it will have, you know, exactly the same size, same font, same dimensions. So it is an art, you know, writing a document, preparing a document handwritten. And this used to be, you know, very prevalent in the olden days, maybe around, you know, 125 years back, you know, we used to find a lot of, you know, documents handwritten. People used to be experts in writing this document. Again, it is either prepared on a stamp paper, or we used to prepare the document on a quality paper, in a bond paper, mostly in olden days imported papers. And then, you know, it used to be franked. The stamp duty was paid in the government treasury, and, you know, we used to get it franked, actually. So this is a franked stamp, what you see here. So that is how the documents were prepared, handwritten documents. Now, what used to happen, you know, before the handwritten documents? That is quite intriguing, actually. You know, before the handwritten documents, we used to have the palm leaf documents. So documents were prepared in palm leaves. Palm leaves, they used to have, you know, steel pens. With steel pens, you know, they used to inscribe the whatever material to be inserted there. And you could even find, you know, signatures in this document. Signatures of parties are, you know, inscribed in this, you know, palm leaf documents. This also could be preserved for a long period. This document, what I am showing, you know, could be more than 150 years old. So it used to be one method of, you know, documentation before the paper documents came. And before that, what used to happen, you know, that is quite surprising. I have never found a document like this. A document written on a bamboo piece. A piece of bamboo, they have written the document, again using steel pens inscribed on it. It is written on both sides, from halfway to bottom, and also from this on the other side. And here again you can see the signatures of parties. Actually, signatures of parties are inscribed. This is a very, very rare document which I have come across. I have never come across another piece of this, you know, bamboo document. This appears to be the oldest that I could find. The documentation, the title documents, is the oldest title document that I found. To summarize, you know, what I have talked about the documentation, the oldest format of the document available with us is the bamboo document. So bamboo document is the oldest one. This, I should say, it is at least 200 years old, or over 200 years old. And after the bamboo document, we have the palm leaf document. Palm leaf documents written with steel pens in palm leaves, where you can inscribe the signatures also. So this came after the bamboo document. So after the palm leaf document, we have the handwritten documents. Handwritten documents with, as I mentioned, you know, beautiful handwriting, so very legible. So these are the handwritten documents with, you know, the registration seals, everything is on the back side. So after the handwritten documents, we have the typewritten documents. Documents prepared in the conventional typewriters, typed and, you know, the printout is taken. So that is the typewriter documents that came after the handwritten documents. After the typewritten documents, we have the computer documents, documents prepared in a computer. That is what is, you know, prevalent today. Today the most popular form of documentation is, you know, documents prepared, soft copies prepared on computer. And we make the corrections, you know, after the corrections are made, the final printout is taken and parties physically sign the document and scan it and, you know, keep it, or, you know, maybe it is kept on as a soft copy also. So that is the most popular form of documentation as of today. Way forward, as I indicated, will be the digitalization, digital documents. Digital documents are the way forward. Hereafter, you know, we will be, you know, having all our documents in digital form, so that, you know, the paper is not, you know, damaged, so we can preserve it for a longer period. So that is the way forward, is the digital document, digitalized signature, parties can sign it sitting at various locations. So that is the future of documentation. So this is a story of documentation, the evolution or transformation of documentation from bamboo to the digitalization. So that is the transformation of the story. Thank you for watching the video. I hope you find it interesting. Thank you.